body. Hello, hello. Welcome. Can everyone hear me okay? Let's just do a little sound check. Welcome to Limitless Wealth. So good to see you all here. As you are joining us, let me know that you're there. Let me know if you can hear me okay. Welcome, everybody. Welcome, welcome. Hi, Betty. Hi, Leandra. Oh, I'm so excited for day two as well. We're diving into the six energetic blocks and how they are slowing down your next level of success. Welcome, welcome. Ah, welcome, Jill. Welcome, Mintu. Good to see you here, lovely Sandra, Leandra, Alexandra, Cleo, Dorina, Debbie, Jane. Oh, welcome, everybody. Welcome, everyone on Facebook. I can see more of you joining us as well. So excited to be sharing this with you. Would love to hear what your insights and takeaways have been so far from our time together. Let me know in the comments. Alrighty, thanks, Jane. Fantastic. So good to have you all here. So we've got a very special session for you together that we're going to go through together today. Just before we do, just to get us all set up for success, just wanted to say thank you to everybody who has been sharing and inviting their friends and colleagues and family members to come and join us. You're welcome to continue to do that. And for everyone who's joining us and they say that your name has is how they found us, we'll pop your name into a draw. So you'll get an opportunity to win a prize draw. To win a private session with me. We're going to do that draw next Tuesday, and every day this week we're giving away prizes for those of you that are on live with me. So you do need to stay till the end and be on live with me, as that's where we'll be doing the draw, and share your takeaways in the chat because that's how you get your name into the draw. So if we draw your name and you haven't claimed it, then we'll have to redraw it. So just to give you a heads up on that. Alrighty, let's dive in. So I just invite you just to take a moment to become fully present so you can be really focused on our time together, and just to reconnect with your intention that you set yesterday. What's your intention for being here this week? How are you allowing yourself to fully receive everything I'm giving you in this masterclass in Limitless Wealth? I'm just taking a moment of thinking about, as you tune into your intention, how, on a scale of 1 to 10, how expansive and aligned do you feel to what you're intending for your business over the next 30 days, over the next quarter? We're creating a ripple effect here. So it's my intention that you have a breakthrough, results beyond everything that you could have hoped for and dreamed of. So let's get these pesky energetic blocks out of the way, so that you can be in that peak flow state. So I have got a workbook for you with all of this laid out. So I'm going to share that with you in the chat. So you can grab that now. And Princess is going to make sure everybody's got it on Facebook as well. Thank you, Princess. Oh, everybody, please join me in saying happy birthday. It's Princess's birthday today, and she is working for us and being here to support you. So thank you, Princess, and happy birthday. I won't sing it right now, but I love it. Oh, Princess, there's all these happy birthday messages for you in the Zoom, and there's all these falling birthday cakes coming along. I've never seen that before. That's beautiful. I love it. That's so awesome. So happy birthday, Princess. Thank you for everything that you're doing and for taking such good care of our community members. Oh, all righty. So yesterday I shared with you the steps on mastering wealth energetics with the Helix Method. And the Helix Method is a world-class energy psychology modality rooted in science and spirituality. combining cognitive interventions, energy healing with somatic techniques that influence and impact your human Wi-Fi. And in the Helix method, we balance the deep inner healing work alongside impactful manifestation rituals so that you're expanding your consciousness and elevate your vibrational attraction point. And whenever I am working with an entrepreneur, I'm smiling because the birthday cakes keep coming. I love it. Whenever I'm working with an entrepreneur, if there is stickiness in the growth, it always comes down to the energetic alignment first. And what I've found is it's these blocks that stop anyone from growing their businesses, impact all aspects of life, relationships, their health, their business, their wealth, all the things. So I'm going to guide you through these now. We're going to find out what has been affecting you, and we'll be using one of our energy psychology tools that we use within the Helix method to start to create a massive energetic shift for you. Who's up for that? Let me know in the comments if you are up for that. Yeah, the birthday cakes are awesome. Alrighty, so let's uncover these blocks. So the first one is, up for it. Yes. Let's do it then. Let's do it. But the first one is, I call this the resonance rift. And what I mean by here is we talked about inner conflict yesterday. And this is where, so building on that, we have an inner conflict between our levels of consciousness. So our higher self, our super consciousness, our soul, our true self desires certain experiences, seeks fulfillment of life purpose. And when there is a resonance rift, this is where our high self is out of resonance with our conscious mind and our subconscious mind. Mm-hmm. And the thing is if we're disconnected from our higher self, we haven't got the energetic support of our higher self for manifesting. And we really do want them on board. When they lead the way, when you create alignment with your higher self, you bring and you're in alignment with your higher self, your conscious mind and your subconscious. You're in resonance, you're in coherence, you're an energetic match to your desires, and things start to happen so much more quickly. And this is a big one. I see it bubble up a lot for people, and how we are able to help people is to move through this very, very rapidly is with the Helix method. So I'm so excited to share this with you today. Alrighty, then the second block is somatic default set points. And I would love to hear, actually, as I share these, let me know in the comments if you like the resonance rift, that is feeling true for me. I feel like I've got an energetic block there. Let me know about the somatic default set points if that is resonating for you as well. If you just see me glancing down it so I can see the comments on Facebook as well. So I am reading them all, scanning them all. So please do keep them coming. So with the somatic default set points, so we all have physiological, psychological and energetic default set points across all aspects of our identity, including our self-image, our self-worth, our deservingness, the emotions that we have, and the neural pathways. They act as internal reference points. So these are the set points, and they create your glass ceiling. They stop you from increasing your client base, stop you from making more sales, manifesting more money, allowing in more fun and joy. Who allows in more money and then suddenly has no time for joy and fun? So we all have these set points, and our brains and our bodies get addicted to these default set points and the emotions that we feel at those set points. And as with addiction, we will get withdrawals from those set points and energetically get pulled back so that we get to experience the reality again, so that we can get to feel those emotions and get to have that chemical interaction again. So I see this so often when clients come to me, and how their default set points are creating their reality, where they may have allowed more money in and then yet magically lost time with their family. So they've traded allowing in more in one area, but by then not having enough in another area. And we spoke about the fears of burnout yesterday and the fears of working harder to get to where we want to go. And that may be because where we had to do that before because of the set points. And so we're feeling, oh, because these set points, I'm taking them with me. We don't want to take them with us. I want to let them go. So to create that coherence in our field, we need to change our default set point. We need to change and embody our identity. And as we change consciousness and who we are, we change the consciousness of our cells. This impacts our DNA. And each DNA strand is a double helix. This gets right down to the depth of the cellular level. So is the somatic default set points resonating for anyone? And this, of course, links in with our third one, which is our current identity. And we create reality through our identity, which is held in our subconscious, and our identity becomes the block when we're trying to create a new reality with our current identity. So our six-figure self is going to require a new identity for our multi-six-figure self. Our seven-figure self is going to require an identity upgrade to create a multi-seven-figure self. And becoming an investor requires a new identity, a business owner that has sold their business, a new identity for us to feel really embodied and safe and expansive to be able to hold all of that new energy coming in. And there are different self-concepts that are going to be so important at these different upgrades to our identity. So when we need to create solutions to our current experiences, we need to create them from a different identity so that we can experience that next level. Does that make sense? So to create that coherence in our field, to create a different reality, we get to be the identity of the version of us who is already experiencing the reality that we desire. So we have to create the consciousness of our future self. You'll hear me talk a lot about the consciousness of our future self. This is so awesome. Alrighty, so glad these are landing, recognizing where they are relevant for you. Welcome, Mary. Welcome, Betty. Lovely to have you with us. Alrighty, so let's dive into the fourth one. The fourth one is the nervous system pinnacle. So what I mean here is our nervous system has a capacity of what it will allow in before the fright, flight, freeze, flop, protector systems are triggered. And then the threshold of our nervous system's capacity, that is the pinnacle. So our current reality of visibility, our current reality of marketing, our current reality of sales, cash flow, savings, investing, spending, that is the pinnacle of our nervous system's capacity. And I mentioned yesterday how our nervous system can get triggered by big windfalls of income growth, where we can feel overexcited and our nervous system interprets that as nervousness. And then that can trigger the flight, fright, freeze responses. And logically, we may be thinking that wouldn't happen. But actually, when we recognize that how that feels in the body, it makes sense. So flopping is when we collapse. And people may feel it as like getting drug tired, like meant to be going off to do the thing, meant to be going speaking at a summit, and suddenly you are like someone's giving you an injection of tiredness and you just need to flop, collapse and go to sleep. Know then that that's your nervous system. It's been triggered. The capacity of it has been triggered. So what we want to do is expand your capacity of your nervous system so that you can hold that next level. And this all links into the fifth one. I call this energetic buffering. So this is when our energetic signal is incongruent due to the reverse and the resistant energy in our field. I spoke about this yesterday. And it's reducing the coherence in our field. So we're not sending out such a strong signal. So we all know when the Wi-Fi signal is kind of orange or red and you like can't quite hear somebody through Zoom. We have that going on in our own field. We're wanting to create a nice big green Wi-Fi signal, and the energetic reversals and the resistances and all those experiences and these blocks are creating an orange signal or a red signal. And so we haven't got that connection. We're not that energetic match to what we desire. Does that make sense? So when we clear our energy field of reversed and resistant energies, we create more coherence. And as we do, then we change the energetic field around us. And our manifesting goes through the roof. I love it. Hokey pokey Wi-Fi. Let's get you energetically coherent so you have super Wi-Fi. Super Wi-Fi. And then this one is really key from an energetic perspective as well. This is where the strategy actually becomes the block. So this is when we apply a strategy that is misaligned for our current business and who we are, always out of alignment with who we are, with our identity and where we want to go. So if we have a 100K a year business, we're not going to be in alignment with implementing $1 million a year strategy because our consciousness is wired for that 100K because that's what we're currently experiencing. Our body's calibrated to that 100K. Does that make sense? So this can be a block where the strategy that we choose has become the block because it could be our business model isn't set up in a way for us to be able to grow to that next level. Of course, it can come down to our skills in implementing aspects that are going to grow the business, whether it's audience growth strategies, increasing conversions from marketing, creating services, creating offers that sell, streamlining the sales process. Of course, there's so many things out there that go into all our businesses to be able to make that impact that we want to make. And this is a key one, and I really invite you to think of it from the energetic perspective of thinking about, okay, so where have I got strategic dissonance? And when we are energetically unaligned to what we desire, this is where we can apply strategies from a place of not being in full alignment with them, and then that's going to have a massive impact. They're going to create dissonance. They're not going to work as effectively as if we are energetically aligned. Does that make sense? And just to give you a personal example of this, I remember this was in my early days of my business when I was running Facebook ads as a strategy. So I was fresh out of the gate into the online marketing space, and it was the first thing I did. And I tested all my messaging on Facebook ads. That is a very, very expensive way to test your messaging. And whilst it eventually worked, and momentum started to build, then the Facebook ad marketplace changed, and ads that used to target and offer really high quality community members coming into your world, so they were the ideal people coming into your world, it suddenly lost its precision. And so what that meant was costs were going up through the roof, conversions went down, and it cost a lot of entrepreneurs at that time a lot of money. Thing was, I was out of alignment with that strategy that I was applying, and I hadn't upgraded my identity at that point. And it created a lot of energetic reversals and contraction. And so I was trying to solve the problem by implementing a strategy that my business wasn't ready for. That's why I love organic marketing. And when your business is at a certain level and you have the financial resources coming from within the business to invest without a return for a while in Facebook ad land, then that can be an amazing way to really scale and grow your business. And of course, you need to have your visibility, your leadership aligned to that level of rapid expansion. So when we raise our frequency to our future self-consciousness and then follow the intuitive guidance of our higher self and take the aligned action alongside developing our skills, alongside developing our leadership for being a CEO of our company, then that's when our implementation of the strategies are so much more effective. So these are the six energetic blocks that slow down impactful marketing: sales, cash flow, holding money, growing money for entrepreneurs. And when you heal these blocks alongside our impactful manifesting rituals, you will grow to your next six figures with more ease, flow, harmony, and peace. But organic marketing is when you are not paying for advertising. So you're doing the marketing yourself and using informal channels to create that organic. Organic marketing includes inviting people to share with their community members and their friends and colleagues. That's organic marketing, inviting people to let people know that they're coming and joining us here today, what they're getting out of it and all the things. Just to give you an example, what it is. Great question. So there are so many layers, default patterns, beliefs, emotions, nuances that appear at different levels of businesses. And that's what I work with when I'm working with my clients more closely. And I'm so excited because you're going to get to experience this today. So I'm going to show you how to co-create with the energy of money with our Helix methodology. Which is our proven method for consistent, predictable manifestations. So I'd love to know, I know some of you haven't done our masterclasses before. So let me know, have you done helixing before? Are you new? Let me know. What we do is we activate and create a clear pathway between our different levels of consciousness, so between our higher self, conscious mind, and subconscious. And then we use energy kinesiology or muscle testing. So we use the sway technique to find out where the block is, the hidden block is. I love the sway technique because it really helps you to connect with your body. So what you're doing is you're using your body like a dowsing device, and you feel the somatic and energetic responses from your subconscious as you do it in this way. And then once we know where the block is, then we're going to release it, delete the energy around it. And today we're going to be getting rid of any resistant and reversed energy and bringing all of that into coherence. And then after we've done that, we will have raised your energetic frequency so that you are operating at a higher frequency, closer to the frequency of your higher self. And then we activate a question. I call it living in the energy of a question, which is where we're asking our higher self, who's already experienced what we are wanting to experience, a question. And we get so much more clarity when we do it in this way because we've raised our frequency. Excited. So welcome to those of you who are new to helixing. So welcome Lillian, Andre, Debbie, and welcome to everyone who has done this before. You know that you're in for a treat. I'm so excited to share this with you. Alrighty, so what I'm going to do is I've shared the workbook with you. So you've got the guide there, but everything is on the slides for you as well. So you'll be able to see what I'm sharing. And I'm going to take a moment now to guide you through the first step. So we're going to do the higher self invocation, and then I'll talk you through doing the energy testing. So then we'll do that together. And then I'll guide you through releasing this so you know how to do that, and guide you through the next steps. Alrighty, so let's take a moment now just to come down into your heart center. And I'm going to invite you to bring your attention to your soul star chakra, which is about 18 inches above your head. This is your gateway to your Akashic records. And we're going to increase your life force energy through your breath. And we'll do this by breathing in for four, holding for four, and then breathing out for eight. And to do this three times. And just do that at your own pace. Being aware of your energy field around you. Notice how your body's responding. And then affirming, speaking to all levels of my consciousness, I intend that in the name of divine truth, love and light, let all information come from my higher self and be in alignment with my divine truth, for my highest good and the highest good of all. I am creating a clear channel of communication and manifestation between my subconscious, conscious, and higher self, so that they are 100% connected and in perfect alignment and all working towards my highest path and purpose. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Notice how you feel. And from this space, I'm going to invite you now to get ready to muscle test and creating the consciousness of your future self here. So just to talk you through this for a moment, if you haven't done this technique before, I'm going to invite you to stand with your feet hip width apart, relax your knees, close your eyes. You're going to be saying a statement or a question out loud to discover what is hidden in your consciousness, and your energy body, your physical body, is going to respond and give you a yes or a no. So typically forwards is a yes and backwards is a no. And also you will have somatic responses as your subconscious speaks to you through your body and your energy when you start to think about this topic and you say these statements out loud. So this will really help you to connect with the energetics of what is in your human Wi-Fi. So as I give you the statements to muscle test, I'm just going to invite you to also notice, how do you feel? Can you feel the resistance in your body? Any pressure changes, any temperature changes as you connect in with this? So if you have never done this type of muscle testing before, what I'm going to invite you to do is just to very quickly now stand up, just to create your baseline, and just to relax your knees, close your eyes, start to breathe in for four, breathe out for four. Become aware of your heart center. So bring your attention down to your heart center. And then just start to say, yes, 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 yes. And you'll notice that you go forwards. Notice how that feels. And then I'm inviting you to say, no, 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 no. Notice how that feels. You may feel some pressure changes in between your shoulder blades, in your heart chakra area. Alrighty. Everyone got their yes and their no. And if you're on the replay and you need some help with that, then let us know if you've got any questions, and I will pick them up later for you as well. Alrighty, so this is what we're going to be muscle testing today, energy testing today. So I want you to take these and just to slowly go through and allow yourself the space and time to really feel how these feel in your body. So the first one is, I have got resistance to receiving whatever the chunk of changes that you want to call in over the next 30 days. So I want you to think of it. So when I'm saying resistance, it's one of the six energetic blocks that we've just been talking about. So I have got resistance to receiving 100K over the next 30 days, whatever your amount is. I'm just picking that number up for demonstration purposes. So then just make a note, did you get a yes or a no? And also, how did that feel in your body as you're doing that? So just do a little body scan. Are you getting any sudden twinges anywhere in your body? Then when you've got your response, your yes or your no, and I want you to energy test, I have got an energy reversal to receiving 100K in 30 days. I have got an energy reversal in my cash flow. Now, if cash flow is a term that you don't normally use, how would you describe your cash flow? So that's having money coming in and knowing that there's more coming. The language that you use is important. So again, noticing how this feels in your body. Would you get a yes or a no? Let me know in the comments as well. I would love to hear what people are picking up, what they're noticing. I have got an energy reversal in my marketing. I've got an energy reversal in, and this may be very specific for you within your marketing. So it could be your writing emails. It could be showing up live, doing launches, all the things. Lots of yeses. Okay. We've got you. We're going to start shifting these. I've got an energy reversal in holding money. Again, notice how this feels in your body. Got yeses. Okay, let's clear these. I've got an energy reversal in creating more sales. So, how's everyone doing on Facebook? Okay, so we've got some resistances. We've got lots of yeses here in the Zoom room. Alrighty, so we're going to clear these now. So I'm going to just talk you through how we're going to clear them, and then I'll guide you through the first one and then give you some space so that you can clear them and follow along. Alrighty, so Okay, I've got you. So what we're going to do, so to shift the energy around this, is I'm going to invite you to start to breathe your heart into coherence. So you're breathing in for four, breathing out for four. And then as you feel your heart rate start to slow down, it's coming into coherence, then we're going to be very intentional and say a releasing statement to release that thought, that belief, that energy reversal. And when we're releasing beliefs, I'm going to invite you to hold CB17. So you're using your left hand, these fingers here, just holding that point in between the chest. You'll find a little soft spot just in the middle. You want to be around there. And then we'll say the phrase, I'm ready to release this belief, this resistance. I release and delete this across all dimensions, planes, times, levels of consciousness. And then when we're releasing energy reversals, what I like to do is to do the karate chop at the same time as doing the releasing statement. So we're just tapping on our hand here as we're releasing this. So as you do this, just notice how you feel as you use these techniques. Alrighty, so let's do this. Okay, so I've got an example of the first statement up here for you. So the phrase is, I'm ready to release the resistance to receiving 100K over the next 30 days. I'm just going to stick with that number because it's easy to say. I release and delete this from all dimensions, planes, times, and levels of consciousness. So when you hear me say the 100K, just swap it out for whatever amount of money that you are calling in. So with the resistance, what we're going to do is we're going to hold CB17, and then with all the other ones, you're going to be doing the karate chop. Does that make sense? And what we're going to do is we're going to say it out loud once, each statement, and then twice internally. And what I invite you to do as you do this is just to notice how your body responds differently to when you say things out loud and to when you're saying them in your head. Does that make sense? Alrighty, so let's do this first one together. So holding CB17, so that bit on your chest, that point on your chest. Just find that soft bit in the middle. And starting to breathe in for four. Breathe out for four. Let's do that one more time for me. Breathing in for four. Breathing out for four. And then saying out loud, I'm ready to release the resistance to receiving 100K over the next 30 days. I release and delete this from all dimensions, planes, times, and levels of consciousness. Breathing in for four, breathing out for four. Notice how your body's responding. Are there any temperature changes? Any pressures that weren't there that are there now? And then to silently repeat, I'll say it out loud just so you can follow along. I'm going to do this two times. So silently repeating, I'm ready to release the resistance to receiving 100K over the next 30 days. I release and delete this from all dimensions, planes, times, and levels of consciousness. Just taking a nice deep breath in and out. Then one more time. I'm ready to release the resistance to receiving over 100K over the next 30 days. I release and delete this from all dimensions, planes, times, and levels of consciousness. Beautiful. Now notice how you feel. And if you want to validate that you've shifted that, you can muscle test again and say, I have released the resistance to receiving 100K over 30 days. And just observe your somatic response, your body's response. Alrighty. So let me know when you've done that one. Say, yep, yeah, done it. And I'd love to know how you're feeling. And then I'm going to create some space so that you can lead yourself through releasing the other ones. But Jennifer's done it. Awesome. So I know some of you got more than others. Okay, and if anywhere that you haven't released it yet, then I'm just going to invite you just to repeat that again. Yeah. Done it, feeling lighter. Okay, awesome. Okay, no worries. Okay, so we've got some time now. So I'm going to invite you. So if you've got a couple of these to do, just to do another two now together. And then you can circle back after our time together to revisit the others. So just going to pop some music on for a couple of minutes so that you can clear these ones out. So you're going to say the phrase out loud once and then twice internally. So if you're releasing the energy reversal to receiving 100K in 30 days, you'd say, I'm ready to release this energy reversal to receiving 100K in 30 days. I release and delete this from all dimensions, planes, times, and levels of consciousness. And as you're saying that, just to do the karate chop. Alrighty, let's see how everyone's doing. Okay, fantastic. Now I'm just going to pop some music on for you. A couple of minutes on this. And then we'll move on. Monica, the six areas are in the workbook for you. Goosebumps is often a sign of truth bumps. Now I've just shared the link for the workbook in the group. Everyone got it? Just grab it for you. Workbook for the you who just joined us. Ready. This is really good. Team have tagged you if you're on Facebook with the workbook. Don't worry, we'll post it afterwards if you're on Facebook. Everything you need is right here on the slide. Alrighty, how's everyone doing? Have you released or two or three? You're working on. Okay, awesome. Fantastic. Let me know in the comments when you've done your two or three. I'd love to know how you're feeling as well. Okay, this is beautiful, beautiful. Alrighty. There's a few more for you to do. You can circle back and tune in onto the replay. We're now going to move on. To creating aligned coherence. Okay, awesome. So this is where we're going to be imprinting into your human Wi-Fi the belief, the thought, the emotion, what we want to bring in so that you're creating the identity of the version of you that has already got what you desire. So we do this through a range of techniques of inner rewiring new beliefs, self-concepts, out loud rewiring new beliefs and self-concepts and visualizations. And today we're going to be doing the inner rewiring technique. So what I want you to do for this is to be thinking these beliefs in your mind. So internally, just repeating them. You're hearing nice thoughts and creating beliefs for these nice thoughts. The first one is, I'm so happy and grateful I've now received 100K, whatever the amount is. We're going to do that for 1 minute and then we're going to move on to the next one. I feel so accomplished, motivated and in flow. Allow you to do that for 1 minute. Then we're going to move on to, I'm the kind of person who has 100K cash in 30 days. And here it is for you. Large sums of money come to me easily and effortlessly for 1 minute. And then it's working for 1 minute, over and over and over. And I'm going to be the timekeeper. So you don't have to worry about that. I'm going to give you a heads up when we're moving on. My timer thingy-ma-jiggy. Here we go. Reset that. All set. Okay. So, I'm going to do each of these. No, so for this one, great question. So for this one, you can sit down. I just want you to close your eyes and to repeat internally the thought. So the first one is, I'm so happy and grateful I have now received, and then the amount of money you're calling in. And just to notice how your body's responding as you're thinking this thought. I'm going to do it for a minute. And then when you hear me say, time to move on to the next one, time to move on to I feel so accomplished, motivated and flow, you then move on to that one. Does that make sense? Alrighty, so let's do this. We're going to do the inner rewiring for 1 minute for each one. And then we're going to do the out loud rewiring. I'm going to do that for 2 minutes. I'm just going to say it out loud. Notice how your energy field responds as you say this out loud. Does that make sense? We'll do it for 2 minutes. Alrighty. So I'm going to say these out loud as well so you can know what you're repeating. So the first one you're going to be repeating is, I'm so happy and grateful I have now received the amount of money that you want to call in. Alrighty, so let's go for it. So just taking a nice deep breath, breathing in for four, breathing out for four. And do the first one together. So just repeating in your mind, I'm so happy and grateful I have now received the money that you want. So 100K. Time to move on now to the second one. I feel so accomplished, motivated, and in flow. I feel so accomplished, motivated, and in flow. going to move on to the third one. I'm the kind of person who has 100k cash in 30 days, whatever your amount is. I'm the kind of person who has 100k cash in 30 days. Moving on to our fourth one. Large sums of money come to me easily and effortlessly. And just to repeat that internally, large sums of money come to me easily and effortlessly. Moving on to our fifth one. It's working, it's working, it's working. Beautiful. Welcome back. Welcome back. We're going to shift gears a little bit. Now I want you to say out loud, I'm the kind of person that has 100k cash in 30 days or whatever the amount is that you're calling in. I feel so motivated, joyful, and in flow. I allow this across all dimensions, planes, times, and levels of consciousness. I'm the kind of person who has 100k cash in 30 days. I feel so motivated, joyful, and in flow. I allow this across all dimensions, planes, times, and levels of consciousness. So we're going to repeat this for 2 minutes together, just saying it out loud, and just notice how you feel as you say it out loud. and start to come back together. There's going to be lots of energy moving around. I know some of you are yawning, have a little headache. If you want to drink plenty of water after this, there's been lots of energy moving around. I'm just going to stop the music if it will let me. Running all over your body. So beautiful. Wow, fantastic. Alrighty, so if you have got, you're feeling you've got tired or a headache, then just make sure you've got some water to drink, lots of energy moving around. Yes, your arms keep spreading wide open to receive. I love it. I love it. That's one of my favorite things to do actually when I'm doing these imprintings. Alrighty, so from this frequency, we've really elevated your frequency. I'm going to invite you now to live in the energy of the question. So just inviting you just to stay with this frequency for a moment. Opened up that channel with your higher self. Now ask yourself this question, ask your energy of coherence. How can it be easy? How can it be easy? And I just want you just to sit with this, write the question out. How can it be easy? Notice what you notice. Notice if someone's name pops into your mind, call them, email them, write to them, whatever it is. Ideas that come to you, write them down. Some ideas will come to you now. Some will come when you're in the shower. Some will come when you're driving the car, putting the washing away, all those things. And you hear that little idea, that soft whisper of your soul, take action. Take action on it. I invite you to take one new idea and implement it today. And to also to reach out to 5 people and ask them how you can help them. Maybe there's somebody that's inquired about your services before and that you agreed that you're going to circle back. Now's the time to reach out to them, see if you can help them. Are they ready to book that event with you, that they wanted to book at your place? Are they ready to do your coaching program? Write the book, all the things. Invite them to work with you. Or who haven't you spoken to in a while? Reach out and see how they are. But 5 people. And when you've done that, I want you to pop it in the Facebook group so we know we can have a little bit of accountability there. Let's get the energy of action in action. And let us know when you have that aha, that inspired idea, and you've taken action on it as well. As I said, please do drink plenty of water. We have had lots of energy moving around as we've been starting to clear these 6 energetic blocks that we were diving in deeper earlier on today. So the resonance rift, the somatic default set points, your current identity, the nervous system pinnacle, energetic buffering, and strategic dissonance. Alrighty, so I would love to know what has been your takeaway from today. Pop your takeaway in the comments, because this is how you're going to be entered into the prize draw. I'm going to do in a nanosecond. I'm just going to get Facebook up because everybody's in the draw who is on live and shares their takeaway. See what's going on. Alrighty. Okay, so to summarize the aligned actions, take the action on the intuitive guidance you receive, lead with love, reach out to 5 people and see how you can help them, share what your biggest takeaway has been, pop it in the comments. If you're on the replay, please do share what your biggest takeaway is as well. And book your energetic alignment audit with me as well. Oh, fantastic. Alrighty. Yes. Okay, this is so exciting. Yeah, it's incredible. It's incredible. Alrighty, so let's see who has. Hooray, hooray. Okay, so we choose a number before we go live of the number that you know, is it going to be the first person that comments the takeaway? Is it going to be the 10th person that comments the takeaway? And then whoever it is, it's different each day, just so you know, so you can't guess. That's how we're doing the draw. Alrighty, okay, I can see who has won. Perfect. Are you ready? So the prize is for the Wealth Blueprint Collections. This is a trinity of Helix Method activations. So you have three Akashic activations with the Helix Method. I am so excited to share this with you. So yes. Okay, so excited. The winner is Jill Howell. Congratulations, Jill. I'm so excited for you. The team will get this over to you this week, next week. You are the winner of this collection. It is absolutely phenomenal. It's one of our most popular collections that people revisit time and time again. And I always get so many messages in my DMs from people who purchased this and what they've been manifesting and all the things. So I'm really excited to give this to you. And thank you everyone for all the love that you're showering on Jill as well. This is so awesome. Alrighty, so thank you so much for joining me today. I hope that this has served you. We will be back tomorrow to be diving in deeper, and we'll be exploring the hidden energetic block to more sales. And as I said, do take that aligned action, reach out to 5 people, share your takeaways, share on socials if it feels aligned to do so, so that you can have your name popped into our prize draw as well. And make sure that you book your energetic alignment audit with me if you haven't had one already. And we will, I will look forward to serving in that way. My diary has got quite full, just to give you a heads up. So if you can't find a slot, we can do it virtually in the DMs. Oh, I love that. Well, nice manifesting, Jill. That's amazing. Absolutely amazing. Alrighty, I will see you all same time, same place tomorrow. I cannot wait. I will, and in between now and then, I will be in the Facebook group answering any questions and sending you all lots and lots of love. Take care. Bye-bye.